The confirmed Uganda medals came in table tennis, badminton and swimming, while Uganda dominated the rest of the countries by winning in both boys and girls. Uganda's other gold medal was confirmed in girls handball, where Gombe and Kawanda reached the finals after beating Kenya and Rwanda opposition respectively. It is also a confirmed gold in boys football, as all the Uganda teams, Chibuli Chitende and Musa Nchitovu, qualified to meet each other in the semis, just like in netball, where all the four Uganda teams, Chitende, Budoseno and Kawanda, qualified to meet in the semis. Uganda's 10th gold is confirmed by basketball. 3x3 girls defending champions retain the title. Uganda has more hopes for gold in boys handball, where Kakungulu Memorial reached the finals. In boys volleyball, where Bukedi Comprehensive, Namugunga and Standard Heisen are in the semis. And in hockey boys, where Kakungulu Memorial has reached the finals, but Kenya won both girls and boys athletics in addition to girls hockey. Friday is a rest day, and all semifinals will be played on Saturday and finals on Sunday.